Hello, hello. Continue. Previously. Wait a minute, what happened? Wait, Wars of the Gauge? Oh, I thought it was, you know, in the last game, the first game. Okay, so there's no recaps. Alright, oh shoot, I had to replay and rewatch after this recording. Okay. Speak of our Lord. What just happened? I thought we died. I mean her. What was her name again? How did Jingkang behead our Lord? What happened? Ah, man. Okay, our Lord's head fell during the last year ghost. Huh? Oh, okay. What's the time frame? What's the timeline of these games? Our Lord indicates that we are headless in our... we must hold... I can pronounce that. We must hold a day of festivals before the wedding. Oh, I see. Let's begin preparing the feast. What happened to the girl? The high priest shook his bell and began reciting a poem. Huh. Please rest and don't you prepare bride. The wedding will be held tomorrow morning. Shadow children guard the dungeon. She can possibly escape. Shadow children? You mean those, the Pippa kid? The Pippa boy? You'll push into an underground tomb and the door will slam shut. We're not dead! Yinyuan? Shh, is that like a name? You're not dead! I'm so good! I mean, I'm so happy! Tamunyan? After pushing someone like that... What? Pushing someone like that's... What? Pushing someone like that's... Oh, forget it. They are the shadow children. What's this? We're a better fight. Where am I? My phone. Oh, still no signal. Until the end of the game, girl. Like the last time. Are those two statues the same two kids at the back of the house? Oh man, I don't remember. Oh yes, they are! They're creeping me out. It feels like they're staring at me. Wasn't that damn just now? Right in your face? I don't want to stay here any longer than I have to. Time to look forward out. Once again! Touch this butterfly. This brick looks loose, but the crack is too small. It only had long nails. Girl, you're so pretty. You don't have long nails? Hi. Ooh, what type of butterfly is this? I can't seem to catch it. Who are you? Oh, you're some kind of messenger. I'm gonna look at this brick, huge brick here. We need a long nail for this. Okay, game. Well, I'm glad to be back. Just clicking everywhere as usual, you know? Check everything. Not yet. Oh, yeah, no. Okay, I'm checking this one. Ah, yeah, the fire elements? No, 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 it's not. No, it is. What? No, it's not. How much do I have? The game's never gonna tell me what I'm doing. Oh, okay. Okay, well. Reset yourself, please. Dang it. Okay. Well, it's not really gonna tell us. Okay, I think we have to capture something. Are we white right now? Oh. What does the end game of the board, gold board mean? Yeah, it's a gold board. Let's say Weichi. Was Weichi, I don't know. It's an empty tray. Ah, so you guys want to eat something. Alright, then I should leave this room. What end game? How can you tell? Okay, moving on. Oh. Hi. Oh. Ah, this time real person. I thought he was a statue. Is he really a person? Oh, omen. Hehe. Tamunyan, you finally returned to the village. Huh? How do you know me? I used to hold you when you were little. You haven't changed a bit. What? She grew so much. You two, quit trying to scare me. Who are you? I'm the High Priest, Envoy of Death. You are the Pippa Bride. Huh? Do High Priests grow on trees here? What? Do High Priests grow on trees here? Huh? What do you mean, girl?
Oh Lord, we're spinny faces. Look, we are all high priests. While I am meditating.
What? Who are you talking about? But
aren't those all statues? Phew, they are. I was worried they look like this old mummy. This old man is so strange, but he isn't trying to stand in my way. Guess I'll go look for a way out somewhere.
Why did he ring his bell?
It's best just to ignore the old man. It's... okay. Okay, we got another fire elements. I guess it's the fire elements. Place an woolly aloe of the lily. Earth, round the earth and rootless water and the incense burner and light over the high priest's flame. Assemble require ability. Why does this house and clay sculpture look so dark and gloomy?
My gosh!
It's a cemetery of dark servants. Criminals were engraved there.
They don't have voice acting at this time? Well, that kind of sucks. I don't really like the voice acting. I never realized that when I started to play.
Criminals were engraved in names of these statues and trapped the spirit within them to serve high priests for all eternity.
Criminals were put their own name on these statues and trapped their own spirits to serve the high priest? What?
Why would criminals do that? Explain. These customs seem a bit out of the ordinary.
Oh, I'll use the wrong voice.
Oh no, we got a puzzle.
What is this? Oh, okay, nothing. Oh, yeah. Oh, I must be out. I'm very silly. That's why my eyes are playing tricks on me. Yeah, that must be it. Even if I'm playing tricks on myself. That's the only way I won't be scared.
An iron needle. It appears to have been painted. Okay, poke at this. The door of model house is closed.
Interesting. Well, I wonder what's in there.
Looks like a... paper.
A small water model?
I blinked, and the words appear on the wall.
Where?
I blinked, and the words appear on the wall.
What? Did I miss it?
Well, scratch this guy. Use our phone.
Oh, well that's interesting.
Take a picture.
Dang it.
I'm looking at I'm not gonna remember these characters. So something about, fish? Dragon, butterfly?
Why are there two dragons?
It's so weird. I got lucky that I did that. I don't know what it's about though. Here, camera.
Oh, wait a minute.
I'm not gonna remember. I'm gonna try to remember. The fish has this huge thing. These two dragons are looks the same to me. I am not gonna remember this. Three butterflies.
Well, I'm just gonna try.
This is the fish. The butterfly is... Uh-huh, that's correct. A tablet with Trigon's picture on it.
Oh, only one?
Okay, we're done with this. Throw in there. Pick at it. There's a phone. Okay, what is this?
Oh! Do we need water going through that thing?
Okay, let's go to our right.
Okay, it would be nice if they added different sound effects.
I know it's not in that order. The door is blocked by stone, so I'm supposed to... I have hands. I can do something.
Oh, a sundial. Hey, must be for you.
I'm not gonna remember that. Ding. 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 Ding.
Okay, yeah, I'm not gonna remember that. Unless I use my phone.
What's this tower on the tablet? What tower? What's this tower on the tablet? I didn't see one next to the village. The feng shui somewhere outside the village is in chaos. This serves as the perfect site for the, guy. I can't pronounce that either. This stone carving was made as a mold for the six-story... six shadow? Yeah, six of them? Was sacrificed to guard it. Hey, well, it doesn't sound familiar for the first game, right? Something about the kids? We pray to our... No, maybe I'm wrong. We pray to our Lord that he may protect our village forever. What's wrong with your village? Hey, yeah. What the heck? You're crazy, gang. Look, there's no skip button. How do you expect me to do all of this? Well, please reset. Okay, lovely. Look, I have, I'm sure you meant to go... Oh, okay, good. Well, that's one. No! Hey, I can skip this. Boom. How do I... Oh, yeah. Should be easy. Your hand? Yeah. Yeah. This should be simple. What am I looking at? The statue guy. Wait. Dude, what are your legs? There we go. This is, What am I looking at? Oh, there we go. Ah. It's your head. Easy. I shouldn't be complaining. Yeah? What? Oh! I don't even know half of those. I can't even read any of them. Well, this must be map, right? I don't think so. Well, if by now when we come back to this area, like a bunch of huge hedge. Give me this. Why does have 5 scratches on it? Why does oh, up there? Yeah, I'm gonna use a hint. I'm not gonna remember these characters. Let's go over here. Oh, hi guys. Nothing else? Wow, what the heck am I supposed to do then? The two statues look different. I heard photos can reveal things that are invisible to the naked eye. Or is that just an urban legend? I have nightmares and watch horror movies all the time, but this is terrifying. What should I do? What should you do? What are they doing? I know you guys are pretty dear, come on. Butterfly. What do you guys want? You guys want something to eat? Well, I'm stuck there. Let me go ahead and check over here again. Okay, I'm stuck. Yes, open this. Oh, okay. Use a tablet and the compass to enter symbols in the floor mechanism. According to the following order. Oh, yeah. Yeah, I can't read Chinese, so. Dish that, dui that, for. Oh, what? Oh, I thought this was first. Well, that's weird. Wait a minute. Oh, it's not the right- Oh, that was the other one. Okay. What did I do wrong? I did 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2... Wait a minute, man. Oh. 4, 5, 6. Well, I don't know why they're wrong. They're all the same to me. Is that really how to open- Is that really how to open this thing? Isn't it a bit careless to just... carving the answer into the tablet. It's supposed to be convenient for us. This tower sure is strange. Looks like it's upside down. We got a small matter to break upon using it. What do we need to break? You're upside down. There's nothing there. Break this. Okay, well, swap the heads. Why is it upside down? Why is that button? Ah, I hate this thing. What? There was a drawer? Return to the room with a stone door and place steam buns according to that. Okay. I love cheating. Where's this drawer? Wait a minute. Huh? Huh? Okay, I want to at least open the drawer. There might be some jump scares for that or something. Oh, we have to do this. Okay. One and a bunch of... 1, 4, 5. Let's do that first. 1. 4. 5.
And I can't count the rest. I'm excited to play with it. 1, 2, 3, 6, 7, 8. Oh, sure. Jesus, scared me. Wait, candle. Okay, we gotta... We need that too. Hey, guys. Anything new? Okay. We go back over there. Throw that in. It's a door. Well, obviously, I did not think of that. Are you Choyo? Let's see. Eee! I don't see a number on you. No, I do not. So... Can't scratch off dirt with your nails. What is it with the nails? I don't understand. Yeah, view. Burial Palace. These sutras were originals? Hell in that, what? In the sutra palace. But we did this yourselves. I'm not gonna remember that. Do you have great senses? No, I'm not reading that. That's it. There's a hint right here, huh? Horoscopes. I'm not gonna try. Because, like, I can't remember this, you guys, okay? What am I doing playing this game? Let's see. Rituals. Long ago, Sanjiang was returning with the sutras on a trail fought with danger. Fortunately, that whatever for his he helped Sanjiang. So Shunjiang. Where am I getting Sanjiang from? So this death god is a good person, right? I mean, whatever, divine, whatever. The girls found out which is... Wow, the girls found out what... Of that which is blown. What are you talking about? Okay, we need a blade and it means something windy. This? Blown here? Yeah, well, I think we know that. Stop talking about that. It is time for a hint. Use the clues from the books to... Oh, there was clues in the book? Because I wasn't reading. Use the clues from the books. Oh, gosh. Who needs clues from a book? Okay. Painting at the death god on a dick pepper. How about this one? Oh, circular grove. I got nothing in here. We break it. Okay. What's the hammer for, I wonder? Okay, fine. What's this thing up here? I got a portrait. Where can I leave it? You sure are a clever paper bride. You unlocked that. Yeah, thanks to the cheat. I mean, hints. What's going on? There's stuff down here from all sorts of such a folk, sorry, believes. Read it ourselves. No, my readers refer to our lore only by... Okay. Are you crazy? Did you say the Day of the Fortune was here? But no, this is a fist. He's trying to trick every, isn't he? There are typos in here. He has not awakened to the true power. He is still unfit to become high priest. When I was a high priest. Enough story time. Oh man, I gotta get out of here. I got a portrait for you. Yeah. Break it. Break this. Okay, we can break anything. Whoa. Of course there's nothing there. I don't know what I'm doing that for, but I guess now it's not yet. Now we have a low. Everybody, behold the high priest flame. Get you cut out the mumbo jumbo crap. It says a candle. Okay. You are the Purple Bride. You will meet your fate in this life. Though you moved away, you have returned. I have long foretold this. Can't pronounce that. You! They're making all this up. They're just tricking them to believe in answers for Purple Bride. Fate is but fate. I say you will return, and now you are here. This whole village is crazy. I should just ignore him. What do we need this for? Do we burn this?
There goes it.
We burn you. Okay. Break this down. What was this again? We need some kind of lily and earth and rootless water. Okay. Never heard any of that. I haven't seen anything like that yet. We got fire in there. Nah, let's go back in. Wait, this was really weird. How come they're not gonna tell me what to do? Here. Yeah, I'm not gonna look at that. Where are we gonna... Hint! What? Import the family panel according to the model tower and oh! Let me take a look. This thing? Oh no, not you. The tower. I didn't even see it. Oh! Wait a minute. How was I supposed to tell? 1, 2, 3, 4. I didn't even realize there were different shapes. I'm not gonna remember that. We got the cheat to help us. I mean the hint. And put the following panel as a corner. Wait a minute. And put the what? Am I supposed to touch him? Touch horn, nose, horn. What? Dun dun dun. I didn't know this could move. I thought I clicked everywhere last time. I cheated. I mean, I got help from the hint. Oh, I hear his the hard stuff. So I'm looking at this thing. All right, thank you. Let's just get. That should be easy. I don't need to cheat. Let's just erase these guys. Is that it? Yes? No? Is that not it? Whoa, okay. Well, another door open. We're not outside. Yeah! Oh, numbers. It's not in Chinese this time. I can read Chinese numbers. Why did you give me no more numbers? I don't know what to call it. Playing the bells with a hand... What? Playing with the bells with your hands hurts. Ah, we get a melon then. Wow, this flower smells so good. Where have I smelled this before? Oh, this poor girl. There might be some strange backstory for her. Oh, Lily. So... Bees and butterflies. Okay, let me take some. Take some. I need to cut this. Give me the lilies. She remembers something. Well, we get a melon. Wuxing? What a Wuxing. That's not Wuxing, but a fight music. Okay, well, I got the hint. I want the lilies. I'm stuck, so I'm gonna cheat again. I mean, read the hint. Use the minute to play the rhythm on the bells to- Oh! You're just gonna make me guess? Hey, so, song. Do re mi o. Do I just have to guess? I have to go that way? I have to look this up! How do you expect me to know this? I want to I can't skip it, but no. I can look it up online. Give me a second. I have my phone with me. I like music, so I will put the effort of using another cheat. Chinese music. Chinese ancient music notes. Ancient music tone. Hey, it looks like I searched for that before. Of course, we'll change around. Let's see. No, they Englishize it. Let's see. No, Kun Shang Chao Qing Yue. I'm like, no, just give me the regular opinion. I can't pronounce this stuff. Let me see. I need a picture. So you guys can see what I'm doing on my phone. Oh no! Yay. I went all the way back waiting. I hate this thing. Chinese music tones. Let's go to images.
Gong Shang Jiao Zhu Ru. Okay, but I need the Chinese characters, not the opinions actually. Or like both, I mean. Gosh dang it. Okay. This sucks. Should I just pretend what I'm doing? Gong Shang Jiao Zhu Ru. Do re mi so la. Do re mi so la. Do shang the shang shang is two. U is six. Oh, I missed that. That's not you. That's something. That's something else. What is that? Gong, gong, gong is one. U is five. That must be jur, right? Wait a minute. Do not give up. I'm sure. Okay, that's not Gong, and that must be Shang, right? I will not give up. Come on, let me just keep Google searching. I'm still here. How was life, you guys? Fire signs in a bit sucks. This is not helping. Let's go back again. Oh, did I misspell something? Let's see. Music of China, no. Wikipedia, no. Maybe it's in there. Let's take a look. History, traditional music. Yeah, look at Wikipedia right now. Oh no, they don't give me any pictures of the Shang Gong stuff. I'm just going to look at the Cheese Moon anniversary video. give me a second, I'll go to YouTube. Sorry guys. Google search didn't help. The 9 songs of the movie happens, the 5th anniversary video. The ad is playing. Hurry up. Hey, I don't need to look at it. No, I do have to look at it. Gong Shang. Okay. No, I'm not gonna remember that. Oh, skip ad, my goodness. Here's my hit. Beautiful music. It's a sub song. Okay, CC. Close caption on. No closed caption available for this video? Oh, it's hard sub. I want to skip so much. Gong is do. Oh, Jur is a crazy character. Jur? Dre? Dre? Oh, I really don't want to skip this part. I want to do this. Shang is... Wait, I should not have closed the Google map. I mean, not Google. The Google thing. No, stop it. Let's see, ancient Google search. What happened? You don't know what happened, sorry. I want to look at this one, okay. Gong Shang Jiao Zhi. Ah, yeah! I will not give up. I need to grab a scratch paper and pen. Because I'm gonna go back and forth. This is not a good pen. Oh well. No, switching the pen. I want to use a pretty one. First, Gong is Do. Gong. Shang. I really want to do this right. I know I can skip it, but I really want to do it. Shang Jiao Zhi Yu. You okay? I'm gonna close that picture. Go back and look and change spin. I mean, nice songs. I know how the kid or you looks like. Let's see. Wait a minute, I go too fast. What's the fun? Hurry up. Gong. Okay. Gong. Wait a minute. This must be Gong, right? Oh, this went too fast.
10 seconds again.
Mm-hmm. Going with a roof. Shang Chandu. You're the crazy character. You and Jue. Mi Jiao, right? Jiao Jue. Oh boy. Okay. That must be Gong. Gong is first. No, that's Shang. Oh, these are ancient characters. So... Shang... 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Wait, why am I playing the opposite way? Do-re-mi. Okay, this is from the lowest note to highest. Okay, so Gong... Gong is... Wait, that's Shang! So 2. Shang. Wait, if I say that as Shang, then what are you? Shang is two. Blink. You. You is number 5. That is Shang. Shang is 2. What? No, that's... What? Which character had a roof again? Oh my gosh. Gong! That must be Gong. So Gong is 1. You, 5. And this is that weird Zhr. So number 4. And... So number 3. Jiao. This is Jiao or Jue. Okay. Okay, let's see. 2, 3, 5, 1, 5. Oh, wait a second! They have symbols right there! Oh my god! Oh! Oh, my bad. Where is it? Okay, yeah, so... 2, 3... What did I do one? 2, 3... 5... 1... Wait a minute. I will not give up! Gong... No, Shang... I don't know. I'm assuming... Gong... Right. Oh, that's 4. Sorry. 1, 3... Wait, what did I do wrong? Oh, skip in the end. No, I don't want to skip this. It tells me to go this way and then Gong. Oh yeah, I'm gonna kill this thing. Gong. Oh, wow. Gong. What's that one again? Okay, what happened? I hate you. Why did you reset? After all my attempt to try to do this right. Okay, let me just close YouTube and all my useless cheats that I thought I could do. I'm so sorry. Let's go, skip it. I'm not gonna edit this video. Okay, we got Clay Birdie. Bite over the flowers. Okay, we got a birdie. I think I'm supposed to throw you in there. Here you go. Oh no, I'm not supposed to throw you in there. Well, that's awfully odd. Do you want this, sir? Okay. This has to do to... There's nothing else here. Okay, here we go. Go to gold pieces on the board in the main hall as a close to print. Whoa, how was I supposed to guess that? Let me take a look. Oh, not you. How was I supposed to- Oh, it's colored! So what I'm looking for is- Oh, okay. I never realized there were different colors. Oh my gosh. Okay, I should start remembering they do a lot of color coding. I'm sorry guys. 6624. Take it. Take it yourself, man. I remember writing to throw that in. This riddle here. Open. Useful pens? What the heck? Close it. Nothing scary is happening yet? Do I keep saying that? I'm sure I'll throw you in here. I'm gonna try. Okay, right. Whatever. Who wants it? Who wants a pen connector? Do you guys want it? Do you want it? How about Birdie? Oi! Okay. Hey, didn't it say something? Check the flowers. Are you happy? Why aren't you smiling? Well, I got that. You want my phone? Oh no, the phone does not, that does not work. Okay. Alright. Pen connector. Do not give up yet. Do not look at the cheat yet. I'm just gonna call it a cheat now. Who cares? This is easier to call it a cheat. Wait, I did not mean to open that. Pen connector. Ayya. What was in here again? Who wants a pen connector? Hint. Oh. Oh. Well. Start? Oh, are you kidding me? Well, we got minigame. That's interesting. How am I doing? I'm not looking at it. Not keeping track of my scores. Is it enough yet? Oh, okay, good. Flow of rainwater. Who needs it? That little weird colorful thing? Here you go. What else do you need? Rootless water. Must be referring to rainwater. Oh! You should have told me that sooner. Hey. I just wanted to do this. Oh, what is that? Rogue? Who wants to put on rogue? Nope. Who wants the rogue? Oh man, do you? I got rogue! Who wants it? Cheat time. What? I swear I have to get the lilies. Wait, do you smell special? Yeah, it smells special, I guess. We couldn't use that all hand. It's just magically. Are we gonna capture you? Oh my gosh. What do we need you for again? Are we gonna kill you? Well, we caught a bug. How can you pull out a brick? Who needs a bug? Let's free it. Do we need to free here? Be free! Oh, there we go. And that stock is too thick to pick. Am I supposed to chop it off now? Why are you telling me this after the butterfly one? Oh my gosh, game, I don't understand. What? Sharpening ruler? How did I push it? What? How high are you? Oh, thick paper? There you are. I would never have known that. Oh. Ah! But we got a letter. View. Mr. Liam, I'm sorry, but your feelings are just wishful thinking. I'm the paper bride. I shall serve the... Oh, well, I will not fall for mere mortals. Giving lipstick would not do... Would do nothing to change that. Please leave this village. You are not welcome here. What are the two dates? Lipstick. Use of cautions.
I think I'm supposed to use it for this room. Pepper Bride, you must be... She's crazy enough to think that, yeah? Alright, we got dirt for you guys. All this trouble for you. And? We still have more to uncover. What more do we have? A hole! Strange. What do we need a butterfly for then? I'll think about that later when I just finishes all this stuff. Oh, it lit up. Never noticed that. Close it. We're making something. I have no idea. I'm stuck on a magical pill for long immortality. Oh, we got wooden sword. Thank you for your tribute. My magic has returned. I told you that I was far wiser than a new hyper, huh? Don't go into the ghost stealer. You unleash those things. Leave me alone. Give it that to me. We're gonna, you know, hit the spirits with that, I guess. What am I doing? You know, and what is this? Oh, what's the place? A clue. So what am I supposed to do with this sword? Who wants to die? Hint mode. Oh. Oh, yeah. Completely forgot about that. You like blades. Oh, no, now she's talking to ghosts. Oops. Ah, show! Oh, new kid! Take a long plea. Let's see. Let's see, the statues here changed directions. They did? Why are you scaring me? Seriously. Oh, yeah, what am I doing? Well, I'm sure I get it right eventually. That's in that. This and that. Of course it wouldn't be that easy. Five times? How would I ever know? Wait, I did more than five times. What happened? Look at the statues. With your phone to see where they're pointing. Press corresponding buttons. Repeat five times with your phone to open the door. Well, it didn't work. What did I do wrong? I did five times. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Uh-oh, I'm stuck then. Really, really carefully. Okay, me. Look at the statues with your phone to see where they're pointing. And press corresponding buttons. Repeat five times with your phone to open. Wait a minute. Oh! Thanks guys. But did you just scare me? I thought this was the way to put me down here. Why do the stairs go down? Oh, interesting. Forget it. I'll take a look. Sure beats this awful place. There's no escape, girl. Hello? Ah, that's it? What is Yinyuan? Must have been one of those stuff I've been doing, right? Okay, you guys. I'll have to end here for today. I apologize for the fine musical tones part. I really wanted to get it on my own while looking up for other sources. Until next time. Thanks for joining me. Was I recording? I bet I have been recording.